Hi, welcome to Learning Monkey. I'm Vikram. In this class, we'll try to have brief introduction to framing. So what is a frame and what are the fields that are there in the frame, that we will try to understand in this class. The clear understanding of the framing we will try to have, we'll try to understand it later in our later videos. In our later videos, we'll try to understand the clear understanding. So right now, so these are the fields that we have in the frame. It is flag, address, control, protocol, payload, FCS and flag. So these are the fields, and what are these fields and what is the use of adding these fields, that we will try to understand later. Before that, why we need to have these fields to the payload? Payload in the sense data included with some extra data. So what this payload is, that we will try to understand. So to this payload, this is what we call it as data. So to this within which we have some data, so to this payload some extra fields will get arranged. So what these extra fields and why we have to add these extra fields is whenever, so based upon the functionalities that are, and we have already discussed that each and every layer is going to perform certain kind of functionalities. So based upon the functionalities, based upon the type of functionalities that a layer performs, we have to add some extra bits. Those, by using those extra bits, we can understand, we can perform the functionalities that are to be done by that specific layer. So here, in the data link layer, these are the control fields, these are the fields which are going to describe the functionalities, which are going to describe the functionalities of this layer. So what this payload is, every layer is going to attach its own control fields. Every layer is going to attach its own fields. So to the original data, for example, if we want to transfer 110110111, some data is there. So this is the data that we want to transfer. So what each and every layer will do is, it is going to attach some extra fields. So what this extra fields mean is, for example, so the topmost layer is application layer. Topmost layer is application layer. So this is the data that we want to transfer. To this data, the fields which are related to application layer will get added, and this is what we call it as payload. This is called data. Data along with the control bits, in the sense the layers control bits, based upon the functionalities of the layers, we are going to attach some extra bits. Based upon that bits, we are going to understand whether the functionalities of that particular layer are performed well or not. So that is what we call it as, these extra fields are called as. So these extra fields of application layer will get added, and now this content will be forwarded to its below layer, which is a presentation layer, and the presentation layer fields will get added, and below layer session layer fields will get added, and below it we have transport layer fields will get added, and below it we have network layer. So the network layer fields will also get added. Now this is what we call it as payload. So this entire payload means from here to here, all the fields of its above layer, which is network layer, transport layer, session layer, presentation layer and application layer, and all those fields combined with the data. So this is what we call it as payload. To this payload, we are going to add the details of the data link layer, which we call it as frame. Here the data along with its fields, the payload along with its fields, is what we call it as frame. So this is what we call it as frame. And in the network layer, so from here to here, it is what we call it as packet. Okay, so this is what we call it as frame. Frame is the only thing which is having header along with the tailor part. So that it is going to have the tail part also, whereas the remaining fields is going to have only header part. So the frame, the data link layer content, is going to have header. So this is what we call it as header part, and this is what we call it as tail part of data link layer. This is tail part of the data link layer. So this part of the frame is what we call it as tail, and this part of the frame is what we call it as header. So this is the payload. This is the content from here to here. See here, this is from here to here is what we call it as payload, and here to here is the data that we want to transmit. So this is what we call it as data that we want to transmit. Okay, so this is all about, this is just a brief introduction of the framing. So later in our later videos, we will try to understand each and every field and the different types of framing protocols that are available, that we will try to understand in our later videos. So hope you got the clarity on this concept. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for the latest updates. And if you have any doubts regarding this concept, please post your doubt in the comment section below. And if you feel that this video is helpful to you, please give us a like symbol and please share this video with your friends so that they will also get benefited. Thanks for watching.